victory in our lives, that we don't have to go through this life defeated. Amen. With Jesus, we have everything. Father, we worship you this morning. You are worthy of all of our praise and all of the honor this morning, Jesus.
service, but I want to share it this service. This is my son. He's 14.
He's playing on the keys this morning. When he was 2 years old, he was diagnosed with having autism and being on the spectrum. He was nonverbal till about, probably until he hit kindergarten. He wasn't potty trained. We had a lot of issues, wasn't eating more than maybe 2-3 foods. And the doctor pretty much gave us no hope. And I remember singing over him every night. And I said, God, I know what you promised. And I just kept praying over him and praying and just playing worship. And you know what? He didn't speak, but he would sing. And that was the crazy thing. It's like he couldn't formulate a sentence to tell me that he wanted a cup of water, but he can listen to worship song and remember those words. And I said, you know what? He's singing to you, Jesus. You're going to take care of it. And during those years, the therapy that we went through, I mean, there were times when it's like I was tired. I'm like, I don't know how we're going to get through this, but I'm going to just trust you, God, that you've got everything under control. And little by little, year by year, mind you, that was a 2-year diagnosis. And now at 14, I mean, he sings, he worships, he plays by ear. It's just a miracle. He's a walking miracle. So if you see me up here acting crazy, worshiping Jesus, it's because I know the promises of God and what he's done for me and what he's done for my child, you know? So no matter if you're stuck in a situation, just know he's gonna see you through. It may not be tomorrow, may not be next week, but God's promises are yes and amen, and they will never, ever fail you. So when we sing this, I really want you to sing this with all the boldness that you have inside your heart, with all that conviction, believing. And believing is not always seeing, right? You gotta believe it and just know that in faith, that you will see those things come to pass, amen? So let's sing this together, really in celebration of what God is doing behind the scene on each and one of you behind, on your behalf, amen?
First time, this is your first time to the Cowboy Church. We